that feels like a hybrid. Where is it buried at, dude? Golly, how did you swallow that so deep? It's a good sand bass. Thank you. pebble. That's awesome. Hybrid and a sand bass. Oh gosh. Dang it. Come on. Oh gosh, that's a big hybrid. That feels big. Oh, he's pulling drag. That feels good. Where are you at? Where are you at? Is he running at me? What is going on? He's not huge, he's just like 3 pounds. Well, he might be bigger, be closer to 5. Whew. Ah, sail. Thank you. You are a toad. Gosh, I don't even know where that hook is. We gotta measure him. He's a lot bigger than I thought. He's tearing at my rods. He's tearing at my rods. He is 5.5. Man, right before you got here, it was just boom, 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 boom.
Oh, yeah, it did that yesterday too, baby.
Coming in waves. There we go. Feels like a sand bass. I don't think you'll lose it because it only dives like 2 or 3 feet.
Yeah. And they float.
Yeah, I'm waiting for him to get in. Yeah. Come on, need a 7-pound plus hybrid for a PB. There we go. A lot of them have been. That's a good sand bass. Ow. I'll definitely be here tomorrow after work. There we go. That's a hybrid. That's a hybrid. Oh, that's a good one. Or I snagged something. Either one. I think I snagged something. It's swimming at me. No, he's little. I thought he was big. He was fighting like he was big. Thought he was going to be a lot bigger. Maybe it's a little bigger than I thought. That's a good one to end on. He's got to be 5 pounds.
That's definitely about the size of the one I got there.
On the chatterbait. Off he goes.